news just coming in. There is no decision in the farmers' meeting. Farmers will now wait till the 27th of November. With the cabinet approval likely to come on Wednesday, farm leaders want to wait to make any formal announcement. Till then, scheduled events will be continuing as usual. The Mahapanchayat will be held tomorrow in Lucknow. That's the big story that we're getting at this hour. Farmers are going to continue with what they've been doing for the last 15 months. This means the protests will continue. The Mahapanchayat in Lucknow will be happening is what sources have indicated. The farmers obviously want something more concrete from the government. They will also wait for the cabinet to take a call on repealing the farm laws, and that, sources say, is expected on Wednesday. Remember, this after the farmer unions held a discussion. That meeting started at 11 this morning with 42 organizations taking part and deciding the next course of action. So farmers are going to continue to protest, and farmers are also going to continue to, in fact, hold the agitation that they've been holding. They're not leaving the borders, is what we are picking up. They're also going to be going to Lucknow, in fact, for the Mahapanchayat. They are waiting for something more concrete from the government, is what we are learning. We're expecting the farm leaders to address the press. As you can see, these visuals are live on your screen right now. You're going to be going across to that in a bit. But remember, farmers are being extremely guarded and they're being cautious. It's evident that there is trust deficit, because what we've picked up is that farmers have decided to not change the course of action. Right now, they're going to continue to protest and be at the borders until and unless at the time they get some sort of concrete results vis-a-vis the repealing of the laws. The cabinet is expected to repeal that on Wednesday, as the cabinet meeting is usually held on Wednesdays. And then, of course, later, this matter is going to be going to the winter session of Parliament, where the government has promised they're going to be repealing the controversial farm laws, as per the minister.
चुप दा दान बख्शो
प्लीज साइलेंट यार चुप कर दो
साइलेंस प्लीज
चुप कर दो
चुप कर दो चुप कर दो
कमेंट्री बंद सुनो यार
प्लीज साइलेंट प्लीज हां जी राजा स्टार्ट करो जी।
आज की एसकेएम की मीटिंग की अध्यक्षता सर तेजेंद्र सिंह विर्क और मैं बलबीर सिंह राजेवाल, हमने जॉइंटली अध्यक्षता की, जिसमें जो तीन कानून रिपील करने के लिए प्राइम मिनिस्टर ने ऐलान किया है उस पर चर्चा हुई। उस चर्चा के बाद कुछ फैसले हुए। एक तो ये कि एक ये फैसला हुआ कि जो प्रोग्राम पहले से तय किए गए हैं एसकेएम की तरफ से, वो कंटिन्यू करेंगे, वो बाकायदा जारी रहेंगे। 22 को लखनऊ में किसान पंचायत होगी और 26 का प्रोग्राम सारे बॉर्डर्स पे, हर जगह पे वो बड़ी गैदरिंग्स होंगी, और 29 का वो जो पार्लियामेंट कूच है वो दैट स्टैंड्स एज इट इज, वो अभी वैसे ही रहेगा। और उस तक क्या डेवलपमेंट्स होती हैं उस पे फैसला करने के लिए 27 को फिर एसकेएम की मीटिंग होगी। 29 से पहले 27 तारीख को फिर एक मीटिंग होगी एसकेएम की। जो हालात उस वक्त तक बनेंगे उस पे फैसला लिया जाएगा। और एक ये भी तय हुआ कि प्राइम मिनिस्टर को एक ओपन लेटर लिखी जाएगी, जिसमें जो मांगें बकाया रह गई उसके बारे में जिक्र किया जाएगा। एमएसपी की कमेटी कैसी होगी, उसका अधिकार क्षेत्र क्या होगा, उसकी समय सीमा क्या होगी, क्या क्या वो कमेटी करेगी, ये बातें इस पे चर्चा करने के लिए। और जो बिजली शोध बिल 2020 उन्होंने हमसे वादा किया था, अभी तक पार्लियामेंट में पेश नहीं हुआ, उस पर भी चर्चा होगी, उसके बारे में भी लिखा जाएगा। और पराली वाला कानून जो है उस पर वो उसके बारे में भी लिखा जाएगा, जो अभी तक सारा पेंडिंग है। लखमीरपुर खेड़ी कांड के बारे में भी लिखा जाएगा और जो मंत्री जी इन्वॉल्व हैं उस केस में उनको मंत्री पद से हटाने के लिए मांग करने के लिए भी लिखा जाएगा। आंदोलन के दौरान सभी राज्यों के किसानों के खिलाफ जितने केस दर्ज किए गए हैं वो वापस करवाने के लिए लिखा जाएगा, डीजल की कीमतें कम करने के लिए लिखा जाएगा और फसली विभिन्नता डाइवर्सिफिकेशन के लिए सारे देश को एक पैकेज देने के लिए कहा जाएगा। ये बातें जो पेंडिंग रह गई इसके बारे में चिट्ठी प्रधानमंत्री को लिखी जाएगी, जो क्या सारी चिट्ठी एक प्राइम मिनिस्टर को चिट्ठी लिखी जाएगी जिसको प्रेस में रिलीज कर दिया जाएगा। तो ये भी फैसला हुआ, हाँ वो मैं पहले कह चुका, 22 से 29 तक जो प्रोग्राम है वो एज इट इज उन पे वो चालू रहेंगे। 27 को 11 बजे कजारिया में फिर मीटिंग होगी जिसमें जो हालात होंगे उस पर चर्चा करके अगला फैसला लिया जाएगा। धन्यवाद।
सर पूरी मीटिंग ले हाले तक सदा आया जब तोड़े वालों कोई गलबात की कोशिश की?
नहीं, हाले कोई नहीं, कोई सदा नहीं, जदों सरकार बुलाएगी गलबात ले जावांगे।
राजेवाल साहब एमएसपी नु लेके कोई गलबात हो, क्योंकि बहुत सारे दूजे सूबे दे किसान आगू लगातार एमएसपी नु लेके लड़ रहे सीगी, तो हुण एमएसपी दा जिहड़ा पेज फसे तीन कानूनां
एमएसपी दे बारे प्रधानमंत्री ने जो ऐलान कीता है उहदे च कुछ स्पष्ट नहीं। मैं पहलां कह चुका ਉਹਦੀ ਜਿਹੜੀ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਬਣੇਗੀ ਉਹਦੀ ਕੀ ਕੰਸਟੀਟਿਊਸ਼ਨ ਉਹਦਾ ਕੀ ਹੋਏਗਾ, ਉਹਦੀ ਟਰਮਸ ਆਫ ਰੈਫਰੈਂਸ ਕੀ ਹੋਣਗੀਆਂ, ਉਹ ਕਮੇਟੀ ਕਿੰਨੀ ਦੇਰ 'ਚ ਕੰਮ ਨਿਪਟਾਏਗੀ, ਇਹ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਗੱਲਾਂ ਅਸੀਂ ਚਿੱਠੀ ਵਿੱਚ ਵੀ ਲਿਖਾਂਗੇ। ਜੇ ਸਰਕਾਰ ਬੁਲਾਏਗੀ ਉਹਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਉੱਥੇ MSP ਦੇ ਮੁੱਦੇ 'ਤੇ ਚਰਚਾ ਕਰਾਂਗੇ। ਔਰ ਇਹ ਤੋਂ ਵੀ ਇਲਾਵਾ ਜਿਹੜੀਆਂ ਬਾਕੀ ਦੀਆਂ ਮੰਗਾਂ ਨੇ ਮੈਂ ਹੁਣ ਜ਼ਿਕਰ ਕੀਤਾ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਦਾ, ਉਹ ਵੀ ਸਾਰੀਆਂ ਚਿੱਠੀ ਦੇ ਵਿੱਚ ਲਿਖ ਕੇ ਪ੍ਰੈਸ ਨੂੰ ਕੱਲ੍ਹ ਤੱਕ ਰਿਲੀਜ਼ ਕਰ ਦਿੱਤੀ
ਜਾਏਗੀ। The spokesperson of the farmers there was indicating that they are also going to, in fact, write a letter to the Prime Minister on the remaining demands of the farmers, and that there's going to be a meeting again on the 27th of November, 6 days from now. Ashutosh Mishra is getting asked more on that story. Ashutosh, pretty much along the expected lines, farmers had said that we want more than just an assurance. There are other things that need to be addressed, and we would want the government to look at these issues.
Well, if government, you know, really were expecting that after the announcement the farm laws are going to be repealed, the farmers will step back, that's not really going to happen. Though they decided there will be meeting with all the farmers leaders who are agitating here, and then the further course of action decided. So nothing going to be in terms of concrete action. As they say, there's a protest march to parliament is planned, that is still at place. Subsequently, 27th, there will be a final meeting when they will decide the next course of action. But this also shows that the farmers, at the moment, the farmers leaders are not really having faith on the government, and perhaps they are waiting for the cabinet to take the decision. Once the decision is taking place, then that subsequently the resolution and the further bill to repeal the farm laws will be taken. All India Kisan Sabha leader Ashok Gavli from Nasik, who was part of the meeting, is joining me here. Ashokji, what happened in the meeting, and now is there a lack of faith in the farmer, among the farmers leaders at the moment, despite the assurance from the Prime Minister that farm laws will be repealed? Ashokji,
repeal of the farm laws and the announcement that the Prime Minister made to that effect is, we consider, a very, very major historic victory of the one-year-old farmer struggle. So all credit goes to the farmers of India who have really struggled through repression, through defamation, everything, and they have won this out. But at the same time, today's meeting pinpointed certain issues which the government has not said anything about, and which were very fundamental issues of this struggle. For example, the MSP Guarantee Central Act. Nothing the PM has said concretely about that. The withdrawal of the Electricity Amendment Bill. Nothing has happened about that. The third is the question of the withdrawal of cases against thousands of people who have been unjustly targeted as part of this struggle. And thousands of farmers, all false cases, etc., are there. So that is another thing. One more thing is the Lakhimpur Khiri, the Sutradhar, Ajay Mishra Teni. has not been thrown out of the cabinet and he has not yet been arrested for murder and conspiracy.
But Ashok ji, you know, your primary demands were that these laws should be repealed. Now the Prime Minister has already announced that these farm laws will be repealed in the coming session. Perhaps there would be a cabinet meeting. Why there is lack of this space? So we will get back to Ashok ji again, and as let me show you the here the farmers meeting. The meeting here was just finished. There was a press conference there. The further course of action has been announced. The farmers that for now they are going to wait. And of course, you heard the Ashok ji that there are several other demands where there is no clarity from the government what next going to be stick. Back to you.
All right, Ashutosh, thanks for getting us those details. We'll of course keep coming back to you for more. It's a big story that we're tracking very closely. The farmers are going to continue to protest. They have a series of demands and they want to continue to raise that with the government of India.